Welcome to Easy Piano Online. Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to play the song called Hey by Julio Iglesias. In this first video tutorial, we will learn the first part of the song, and parts 2, 3, 4, and 5 are on the website. Please have a look. Alright, so we'll begin the first part with the right hand. Right hand plays first finger on D. Second is on E, F sharp, G. First is on F sharp, G, A. Fourth is on B. First is on A, B, C. D, one under on E, F sharp, third is on G, fourth is on A, and fifth is on B. Now together D and B fingers 1 and 5, repeat D and B fingers 1 and 4. Now E and C sharp. Now F sharp and D fingers 1 and 5. Repeat F sharp and D fingers 1 and 4. Now G and E. Repeat G and E fingers 1 and 4. Now A and F sharp. C sharp and A. Repeat C sharp and A fingers 1 and 4. Now D and B. Repeat D and B fingers 1 and 4. E and C sharp. F sharp and D. Now G and E. Third finger plays G, F sharp, G. Fifth is on B. First is on D. Second is on E. Now second finger plays A, Repeat with first, and fifth is on a high E. All right, now we'll look at the left hand. Left hand begins with fifth finger on G. Add second on D. First is on B. G. Again G. Second is on D. B. Again G. D. B. Second is on D. B. Now fifth is on D. A. D. Fourth is on F sharp. Second is on A. D. A. Again D. Second is on A. Is on F sharp, second is on A, D, A, fifth is on E, second is on B, E, again E, B. Fifth is on A, E, first is on A, C sharp, first is on E, low E, and A octave. All right, so as soon as you've mastered each hand separately, we can now combine hands together. Right hand begins with first finger on D, and left hand is ready to come in with fifth finger on G. Right hand begins. Alright, so this is it for the first part for the song Hey. See you in part 2.